Reverse crunch without a stability ball, or just a body weight reverse crunch, is done like this. My back on the floor, place your feet on the floor, head on the floor, hands on the floor, and then you're gonna lift your feet and legs up and rock your hips, just like that. Or raise your arms up and do it like that. And there you go, body weight reverse crunch.